Nigeria is not a Fulani republic. Let every devil become sand. And we never become one. We didn't sign a deed to live together as a Fulani republic. Anybody that carries that thought and wants to implement it, the power of God will bring them down. Now in Nigeria, cows are more valuable than human lives. No, authority claimed they have not found anybody to claim responsibility when it was announced. Who? Repush Kanaratosa. Mabo Katarwale Suse. By the blood of Jesus, every manipulator behind this killing, the Lord brings them down. Now, do you pray for witches or against witches? Do you pray for armed robbers or against armed robbers? Know what to pray against. The present system must be prayed against. And God will bring them down. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Is cattle business government business? If everybody who shop is robbed goes about killing people, will it be taken? Don't let anybody take you for a ride. Self-defense is enshrined in the Constitution. Give it what it takes to show that you are not a dummy. Thank you, Jesus. I'm ordained a shepherd over a generation. I have a commitment to please God. Don't let any devil take you for a ride. Somebody announced that we kill them and we still kill them and they have not picked them up. What? Can't you tell who's behind it? Well, we are set. We are set.